Hello, my Monster Hunter friends. It's Dazran 303, and we've got some more quests to do. But today we're doing 4-star quests. We're going to capture a Raytheon and take on a great baggie to get these quests done and out of the way, because we want to move on with the 5-star quests. But I would like to have everything done before we do so. So let's go ahead and capture a Raytheon first, as we're in the killing and capturing kind of mood after having such a wonderful episode in the last episode where we captured both a Quarapeco and a Raytheon in one game, and then we captured a great Jaggy, or no, it was a Royal Ludrot in the other one as well. So a Royal Rumble, capture a Raytheon in the flooded forest. Let's do it. Let's frickin' do it. We just had a meal. It was lovely. But yeah, we got health plus 40 out of the meal, so let's do it. Let's take on Raytheon. Let's take all this stuff. Thunder ammo. Is thunder good against Raytheon? I didn't know that. I didn't know Raytheon's weakness was thunder. I must start using thunder against Raytheon, but I can't use any thunder weapons yet with my current weapon, unfortunately. Alright, let's drink our rations when we're ready. Let's go to area number 2. That's where the beast is. I think I just passed out the entrance to area number 2. Let's go and hunt the beast. Let's reload our normal level 2 ammo. Put away the gun. Oh, the entrance wasn't for another few steps. There she is. There's the girl herself. Stay there. Now, we captured her with relative ease in the last one. So I'm going to paintball her right now. Oh, don't start flying. There you go. Yeah. Holy crap, what damage. What great damage. Oh, that poisonous move is deadly when she does that. If you get caught by that, you're done for. Ugh. Oh, shooting up into the air. Couldn't swing my aimer around in time. Get away, cat. Don't be going for me. Oh, look at this. He's got a barrel bomb throwing it at me. Whoa. Didn't think that was going to get me. It didn't really get me. It just kind of pushed me along. Ah. Getting too many ricochet shots here. It's going for the poison move. No, it's not. It's flying towards me. Nice attack. Yeah. Shooting it out of the sky. Where are you going? Don't leave! Area number 7? No, not area number 7. Area number 4, surely. Or is it area number 1? Why is the paintball stopped in the middle?
No!
No ricochets there. Come on, Raytheon. Oh, I broke something else. She's falling to pieces here. I thought I could get away from her. No, it's going to try and grab onto you. Oh, it's going to poison move. No, it didn't. I don't know what move it did just then. Oh, yeah. Shit, shit, shit. Ugh. Damn it, I did not get out of the way of that one. Nice one, Racian. Good job. And she's ready to capture. Okay. Damn it. Why did she get off me so quick? What did I do? Alright, easy shock trap. That's what we want. I don't have time to get my bullets out. I'm just going to throw the bombs. That wouldn't have worked if I went for the bullets. I've learnt that from my mistakes in the past of this Let's Play. That going for my bullets can take so long that she just breaks out of the trap. It might be a case of milliseconds means she gets away from it, and then it's just disaster from there on in. Is that a stone I can mine? Oh, we'll never know. We'll never know. That was Ratian caught in a pretty nice time, I have to say. That was quite fast. Alright, what goodies did we get? Did we get a Ratian spike? That would be nice. Ratian scale, Wyvern fangs. We got loads of flame sacks, it looks like. Flame sack. Atmosphere plus and normal. Mystery charms. Oh, yeah. Ratian shell. Wrath talon. Flame sack. Ratian shell. And wrath marrow. Done and done. Now, what did we get here? I'm looking for good talismans. Poison plus 4. I don't really need that because I'm immune to poison anyway with my cowboy outfit. And Slime C plus. Well, we'll take both of them anyway, because we might get use out of them in a different set of armor that we set up later on. Perhaps. Okay, moving on. The next one is going to be a great baggie in the tundra. So this guy should be pretty easy. So who knows, we might be able to get another quest done if we're quick enough. So no messing around in Moga Village. Like the last episode, we got loads of stuff done. But in this one, we don't really need to do anything here, so let's put these away because we can't use them anyway. Dung bombs, antidotes, and is that it? Yeah, we have enough flash bombs, tranquilizer bombs. Let's do it. Let's take on another Ratian. Ah, not a Ratian, sorry. I mean a great baggie. Jumbo bread and a rapscallion. Right, let's see what we can get. Water bearer. Boosts water resistance and polisher often speeds up sharpening time, so that obviously does not apply for me. Thunder caller boosts thunder resistance and groomer. Halves the effects duration of defense down and resist down. Icebreaker boosts ice resistance. I might do that. Feline booster increase attack and defense at start of a quest. Okay, let's do it. We are ready to go. The meal had a finely aged taste. Yes, we got both of them, Feline Booster and the other one, so let's quickly do this. 4-star quest. Oops, here we are. Not poached wyvern eggs, it's leader of the ice pack. We have to do cold stones and poached wyvern eggs at some point. Hunt a great baggie, let's do it. Let's kick his behind. In the tundra. Did we replenish our ammo? I don't think we did. I don't think so. We don't need to. I'm going to be using the flame ammo against this guy. What's this? Hot drinks, I need them. And that's it. Okay, what's the yellow drink we got? Energy drink. Huh. Let's do it. He should be in area number 2. We've only got 5 bullets of this left. We're going to use it first. Starting off. Stay away. Yeah. Yeah. Where are you, monster? Maybe he's in area 7 then. We're just guessing here. We're just guessing here. Oh, this one. Where the hell would he be? He's hardly out in area 6, is he? Let's check. No, he's not out here. Is he? So I think I just got a glimpse of him. No, mistaken. Okay, let's take this path down to area 5. Another inner cave. You know what? While we're here, let's take this blue stone. Let's take the goods it has to offer. Earth crystal. Ice crystal. So what does energy drink do? Oh, it stops you from sleeping, I would guess. Come on, where are you? Okay, why are they all after running over there? Did he just leave the area or something? Is he in area number 1? Oh, there we are. Sorry, just... I forgot we had to find him. It's the first time ever fighting the Great Baggy. Holy ravioli! Okay, we have to watch out for this guy. He can put you to sleep. I'm actually gonna get my pellet ammo just to get rid of these two small freaks. You missed me. Leave the Popo alone. That's my mission. Rescue the Popo. Go on, Popo. Get out of here. Whew. Flaming ammo. Alright, let's paintball him. Oh crap. Hopefully he doesn't spit that gunk while he's in his dazed state. It would help if I could hit him. He's much faster than Great Jaggy and the Roggy. Even the speed he does the tail flick and he recovers very fast. Jesus, I'm really getting put to sleep here, people. Right, he's ready. He's ready already. Where's our easy shock trap? Did we not get one?
bastard.
Give over that. Stop it. Ah, here. Ugh. Do ya? Objective complete. Let's get over to those butterflies. I can't. How do you cancel the freaking camera angle? I forget how to do it. There's a butterfly. Quick! I'll never make it. One capture at least. Yay! A thunderbug. Hey, we got a killer beetle as well. Let's see how many more we can get before the freaking quest is over. Woohoo! I thought we only got 20 seconds. Get away, you. Come on, then. Come along. Come on. I'm just here. I can't believe I have so much time. I thought when you capture one of the monsters, that's it. You get... Oh, we didn't have to capture him. We had to kill him. Oh. Whoops. That's why we got a minute. I was wondering how I caught so many butterflies at the end of that quest. It wasn't a capture quest. It was a kill quest. Alright, let's see what we got. Great baggy hide. Bone husk. Sleep sack. Great baggy hide. What's this? Great baggy claw. And a sleep sack. And loads of bones and bone husks. Not too great rewards there, I have to say. Great baggy! Blue lullaby has been added to the gallery. Lovely, lovely. Okay, let's do another quest then. We can perhaps get that 3-star quest done, where I have to transport some eggs. So let's try and get that done. Although we could try and check Moga Woods to see what the forecast is. If there's good monsters there, maybe we could do a special little hunt there. Okay. Remove items. Oh, we've got Thunderbug. I'm gonna have to start making more flash bombs. I've only got 5 left. Okay, if that's what we're doing, we'll get rid of the flash bomb and the paintball and the pit trap. We'll go on transporting eggs. Might as well. A mega dash juice would come in handy for that. No stamina depletion, you could run forever. Okay, how's the forecast? Let's check. Great Jaggy and a Royal Ludrot. For a Pekko and a Royal Ludrot. I think I'm gonna go for... you know what? I've been meaning to do this quest for ages, so let's do it. Let's go for anything. Although I could have freaking looked and seen if it would give me a transporter upgrade or whatever. Feline Blaster. Okay, 3-star quests. The last one in the 3-star series. Herbivore Egg Hunt. I know where they are. So this shouldn't take too long. Let's go! Although what's really handy for these quests is if you have the speed transporter upgrade on. It's really handy. Okay, we'll just go in here. This is where the eggs are. In this little room here. I suppose if you played Monster Hunter for the first time ever, you could literally spend ages looking for the eggs. You might even fail the quest because I guess it's not really obvious where they are. They're just here in front of this tree. But how are you supposed to know that if you don't know, obviously? Do you know? Don't touch off me, Kelby. Right, we're going through this one here. Area 2 to Area 1. Alright, let's do it. Get out of the way, you stupid cats! I hate those cats. If they touch it, anyone touches off me, that's it. The egg falls on the ground, you have to go back and get another one, so... and you have to keep your eye on your stamina bar as well, because if you run and your stamina goes low up to the point where the guy starts running tired, you'll immediately drop your egg. So you have to let it keep going back up. Oh, not up this hill. Okay, that's one. That's one egg done. Oh, yeah. Let's not talk to the Veggie Elder. Let's just get this done. We can talk to him afterwards. How many eggs do I have to get? Two. Okay, so that was one in just under 2 minutes. Now, I don't think they let you go the same way. I think they change it up. Like, all the monsters are moved in different areas. So, this was an area full of cats. And it's still an area full of cats. The next area, area number one, had two Rhinopolis in it. So, I could have sworn... Maybe it's the first one, actually. The first transporter quest you have to do. That they switch up all the directions. Or they switch up all the routes. You have to go a different way. Let's see. Was it? Is there two? Alright. Never mind me then. Don't know what I'm talking about. We'll try the other one after this though. Seems that they're so easy. And there you go. Quest complete. How easy was that? Give me all the stuff you have, quick. Chew and a bait. Hurry up. Got 20 seconds. Adamant pills. Good, good. More. Felvine bomb. One more item, surely. Ah, old man. Quest complete. Okay, I think we've got time for one more quest. Let's get that 2-star. Is it a 2-star quest? No, it's a 3-star quest, I think. Now, what do we get for this? Steel egg. Unknown skull. An animal skull. Worn and weathered beyond identification. We got an Aguilau jewel, we got 2 fire herbs and 1 cactus flower, but we got these eggs here that are worth 1,000 each, which is kind of good, so sell them. And that's it. So we got 1,200 for the quest, and we got 2,000 for the 2 eggs that we got at the end, so that's 3,200 as a reward for a couple of minutes of a quest. And that was without a speed transporter. If you have that, you can do that in like... probably under 3 minutes. Okay, let's get rid of this stuff. Okay, let's do that last quest. We're flying it here with these quests, actually, I have to say. Personally. Moss pork and jumbo bread. Feline riser low. What? 2 of them. Extends the invulnerability. Oh, we don't need that. Feline groomer. Increase the damage of projectiles. Okay, we don't need that. Escape artist. Slow stamina reduction and grants resistance to some attacks when climbing. Decrease stamina depletion when fleeing from large monsters. Slider. Moxie. Prevents fainting one time when damage taken. Alright, okay. We'll go for different ingredients then. See if we can get something that will actually help us a bit better. No. Dungmaster, eh? No, I don't think it's going to get much better than what it is. Plumpkin and Rapscallion. Deflector. Helps your weapon retain sharpness when attacks are deflected. Hurler. Super Carver. Prevents knockbacks when attacking while carving. Escape Artist. Decrease stamina depletion when fleeing from large monsters. Strong Cat. Prevents being knocked back when transporting an item. That would be handy to have. So let's do it. We probably don't even need it, but... when you're picking your meals, you really want to pick something that gives you an attribute that will help you in the quest that you're going for. So, health increased. And we got none of the power-ups that we saw. Aww. Okay. We've done all the 3-star ones. So it's a 4-star quest. Is it? Poached wyvern eggs. Oh. Deliver 2 wyvern eggs from deserted island. Yes, this is the harder one. This is what I was on about. You deliver 1 egg, and then you go up to get the second, and on your way back, one of the routes is blocked off. There's more monsters in your way that weren't there before, I don't know why they changed it around, but obviously to kind of up the challenge. Okay, the Wyvern eggs here are a bit further away. They're in area number 8. So let's do it. This room is full of lovely little Kelby. So I think on the second round back, it's not Kelby anymore. Okay, there's white cats here. They don't attack you at all. I'm not sure about that. White cats don't attack you. The black ones do. Maybe the white ones do if they're provoked. I'm not sure. Okay, this one's full of those Jagia. That's fair enough. Area number 7 is full of Kelby. Innocent. They wouldn't really harm you, really. Except for that Banahabara. Right, instead of messing about with these now, I'm going to kill them all. Because they really annoy me when I'm trying to pick up stuff. I just want my eggs. Let me go. Alright, so this room down here should have Kelby, 6 has the Jagia, 5 has the white cats, and 2 has more Kelby, and then we're in the base, safe and sound. So 6 is the only real threat. Now it's full of Jaggy. Why did they do this? Frickin' hell. I'm gonna run out of stamina. Alright, this is gonna be a tough room to... Oh, it's full of Gigi now. That one should probably spring off that wall. If you get close to it, it'll probably jump right out at you. Surprise! Look at him. Trying his hardest to get over. Alright, let's get back up that stamina because we don't know what's in area number 5 now. It should be white cats, but it's definitely not. As if they'd put white cats there. Yeah, the Jaggy are out here now. But they're not going to do much. They're probably not going to get over to me by the time I get out here. They're really slow. Boo! And here's the lovely Kelby. More Jagia. Or Jaggies. They're a bit faster than the other ones, alright. Whew! One Wyvern egg. Don't tell me we need to get 3 of them now or something. Just 2. Okay, so that was one egg in just under 4 minutes. So now I think, oh my god, there's a Wraithy in here. Oh, of course, because of the Wyvern eggs. Should I kill it? No. No, not today. Get off that stone! You'll hurt yourself. Just launches at me. Surprise! So if I kill all these here, do they stay dead for my return? Uh oh. I didn't mean to. Oh, look at this. Rubbish. Oh god, that wasn't supposed to happen. Alright, are all the Jaggies back here? Nope, not at all. Now, the bad thing about this transport mission is if Radiant is still in Area 5 and it spots me with the egg, When it does its roar, I will immediately drop the egg. So that cannot happen. Oh my god, did that just happen? I thought that breaks the egg when you fast run off the ledge. Wow. I just totally got away with murder there. What a lovely looking area. To adjust my thumb on the analog stick, it's falling off. Okay, it's to the giggies. Your man is back up on that wall. You can see him turning to kind of face me as I walk past. I thought they blocked off an area when you were going back, on the way back to the base camp. I thought there was an area blocked off. Maybe there still is. Maybe the area to my right is blocked off. Is Ratian still here? Ratian could be in the next area. If Ratian's in the next area, I have no choice but to go back on myself. But it should be gone back up to area 8 after me taking the egg. Okay, it's good to go. Clear to go! Oh, that Jaggy's gonna get me. If one of those Jaggies tap off you, that's it. You have to do the mission. I have to go back up to area number 8 and get an egg again. So annoying. Alright. Oh, two transporting missions done. There's one more to go, a transporting mission. It's in the volcanic area. We have to deliver two powder stones. They're a bit different though, because holding onto a powder stone causes damage on your health because they're hot. They're hot, hot, hot. Quest complete! Another quest for Dazran Tree 3 completed. Now, what do we get for this? Hey, mystery charms. That's good. Happy with that. And a steel egg. Sent to either box. Sell them. Let's appraise them and see what they are. Okay. Clust S plus, and it's only plus one, so that's not really good. But it's got a slot. This talisman has its own slot, so that's kind of cool. Bomb boost plus 6, that's a good one. Slime S plus, and that's only plus 2, so we're going to sell the two white ones. How much do we get for them? The total comes to 200Z. You only get 100 per talisman. Save your progress. Now, to end off the episode, are my boats back? Let's check the Moga Village info. Two hauls ready, one day left at the Pirate's Tomb from Cap'n. And Rhubarb has a crop ready for me, so... Get away, you. Let's see what we got. Fish, I take it. Purple fish. Bomb arowana. Got loads of bomb arowana. What's this? Burst arowana. Scatterfish. Pinchuna. And a humspun conch. Okay, that's going to be it for another episode of Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate Let's Play with me, Dazran303. Thank you for coming along. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. More to come. See you soon. Goodbye.